A family rushed to the hospital, overcome by carbon monoxide. But emergency crews find much more inside this home. An emaciated dog is rescued from the basin. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sally Wigan.
And I'm Mike Clark. This is the second time carbon monoxide has been a problem at this Sheridan home. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo joins us live with the latest on the family and the dog. Bob?
Yeah, hospital authorities are not releasing information about the latest condition of the family. From here, we can tell you Channel 4 Action News covered a carbon monoxide incident in this same house involving a different family just 2 years ago. We did get some answers from the Humane Society about the investigation of the emaciated dog that was in the basement where the carbon monoxide was the strongest here. Pittsburgh paramedics rushed three adults and children ages 1, 3, and 5 from this Sheridan home to the hospital for further treatment. The EMS and firefighter carbon monoxide detectors picked up potentially deadly levels in the basement and dangerous levels in the living areas. Neighbor Tarifa Bynum lives next door on the other side of the Huxley Street duplex.
The fire department, everybody, woke me up about 1 o'clock this morning and said that there's a carbon monoxide scare or... The people next door was like sick.
Many Channel 4 Action News viewers emailed concerns about this emaciated dog shown in this video, which authorities removed from the basement. We were here as Humane Society officer Bob Gosser entered to speak with a woman who tells him she's the head of this household. She did not respond to our knocking to ask for word on how she and her family are doing, but she did speak to Officer Gosser about the dog.
I explained to her that Humane Society is an open-door shelter. If she couldn't afford to feed it, she should have brought it over to our shelter, you know, and brought it to the Humane Society.
Officer Gosser says no decision's been made yet on whether or not the Humane Society or police will file charges in connection with the condition of the dog. Again, the family here not talking. Gosser is working on tracking down exactly where the dog has been placed for now. Reporting live in Sheridan, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.